Good morning, everyone. This is Kamikawa Kaolin. Koreans lie. Chinese people were still better. Is the word of an old lady who lived on the pre-war peninsula. Japan as a country lies, fabrications, frauds, tears, tells, threats, blackmail, it's like a gangster, using all kinds of means in the country of South Korea, which develops victim business. How much money have you been deceived so far? And if you're grateful, just as the word thief is fierce, on the contrary, South Korea brainwashed the people to keep resenting Japan as an object of hatred. While wearing victim cosplay, honor the country of Japan, it continues to be insulting and damaging. The best example is the Comfort Woman statue. The uproar over the newly installed Statue of Peace in the Mitte district in the center of Berlin, Germany. Despite the protest of removal from the Japanese side, it is a disposition that a Korean group appeals to a German court not to remove it. However, there is no record that the Japanese army forcibly abducted a Korean woman. There is, as always, only contradictory false testimony. Rather, what is in South Korea is the history of slavery during the Joseon dynasty before the annexation of Japan and South Korea. During the Joseon era, the system of giving women to China called Korean tribute women continued for 500 years. I closed my eyes to this history, as if the Japanese were doing it. It is unforgivable to brainwash the people. The Korean Peninsula has been around since the original era when China was dominated by the Mongolian people. It was the history of a real Chinese client state that was placed under the imperial tributary system controlled by the Chinese dynasty. In 1392, Goryeo warlord Taeyeo of Joseon abolished King of Goryeo, became a national affair of Goryeo, acting King of Goryeo, meaning the actual King of Goryeo. It was Mr. Lee Chosen who was established by calling himself the coronation. Taeyeo of Joseon was officially sealed by the Korean State Affairs of Ganchi from Ming of China in 1393. This is the book sealing system itself. Even after the 17th century, when the Chinese dynasty changed from Ming to Qing, Joseon continued to be under the Chinese dynasty's imperial tributary system until 1894. From the time of the establishment of Joseon to the annexation of Japan, political faction conflicts continued. On the Korean Peninsula under the imperial tributary system, it is called tribute woman. Mainly because it was under the Chinese dynasty's imperial tributary system during the Joseon dynasty for about 500 years during the Ming and Qing dynasties. A young, healthy and beautiful woman had to be presented to the messenger of the Chinese emperor as a gift. Including cases taken privately by envoys of mainland China, it is said that there are countless tribute women donated from the Korean Peninsula. When an envoy who selects tribute women from China visits, in Korea, a selection agency was set up and the patrol ambassador searched for various places, but the people violently resisted, and as soon as I became a candidate for tribute women, there were cases where my daughter's face was scratched with medicine and she was sent home. It was said that it was up to marrying an infant. Therefore, during the Joseon dynasty, a decree was issued that marriage is prohibited for girls under 12 years old. In the 8th year of the Taizong sect of King Joseon, 30 virgins were selected. Chinese envoys try to punish, there is no beautiful woman, daughters also pretend to be disabled to avoid nominations, Taizong said. Those who hid their virginity, those who applied acupuncture, those who cut their hair or applied medicine, etc. He issued a command to punish those who tried to escape from the selection. Seung, who is regarded as a hero in Korea, because it is related not only to domestic interests but also to foreign countries, we only obey the decree of the Chinese emperor. The number of women who contributed the most during the time of Seung, who is said to be a famous prince, was large. According to the Chosen Ilbo, the historical fact is completely unknown in Korea. This history is the forced recruitment of comfort women by the former Japanese army. It is the pathetic history of the Korean Peninsula, which is the basis of the fiction. Korean tribute women generally give women as one of the tributes in the morning. The woman who was able to return to Japan was despised and discriminated against as a returnee woman, Wang Hyeong Neo, in Korea. There is, even now, it is used in Korean and Korean as a demeaning word that abuses women as unscrupulous women. It seems to be the etymology of Fanyin Nyan. Yeongeunmun was created to welcome the messenger of the Emperor of the Qing Dynasty, the suzerain, with a grand kowtow. It was built on the road leading to Beijing via Weizhou, just outside Donuimun at Seodaimun in Hansung. After the Sino-Japanese War, it was removed in 1896 after independence from the Qing Dynasty, leaving only the pillars. It is correct that the Dongnimyun Gate was built in Kyojo, now Seoul, instead. During the Joseon era, after the Joseon era, the Korean Empire, which was finally made independent of Qing with the support of Japan under the Treaty of Shimonoseki, looking at society, it was a nation bound by a terrible identification system of discrimination. For many people who do not belong to the aristocratic class called Rangobin, almost no opportunity was given even to receive the minimum education of learning letters. Mathematics, civil engineering, agriculture, and other sciences shouldn't take root in the people. I couldn't even bend the wood to make wheels, so when carrying things, they were manually carried overhead or on the back. It was a society of labor inefficiency and low productivity. It was an inhumane, morbid mental climate, and there was sickness dance, Pyeongshinkum. A traditional dance that originated in the Miryang region of Jongsangnam-do, South Korea. It imitates the appearance of sick people such as leprosy patients, dwarfs, disabled people, and backlashes. Mid-July of the lunar calendar is designated as Masmanal. We entertained the men and played various dances and folk games. In Japan, the teaching that, don't bully the weak, it is completely different from Japan, where we learn that there has been respect for women since ancient times. Even close countries in East Asia are ethnic groups with completely different spirituality. The opposite was true in Korea, where people with disabilities were thoroughly discriminated against. I still find cases where I work like a slave as a Shioda worker. Since discrimination against women is terrible, there are many cases of sexual abuse. Sexual harassment by Korean diplomats is often accused all over the world. I have rarely heard of Japanese diplomats committing sexual harassment crimes there. Is it sick that many cases of Korean diplomats occur in this way? I can only think of it. Incident in NZ: South Korean diplomat suspects sexual harassment by local staff in New Zealand. Ministry of Foreign Affairs, understanding the facts and striving to resolve them. Nifty News case study in Chile: a video of a minor sexual harassment of a Korean diplomat in Chile has been released. Case in the United States: U.S. police arrest warrant for former spokesman for sexual harassment. The case of the mayor of Seoul new to memory: two big ripples left by Seoul mayor sexual harassment suicide. In Korean society: Kaesetsu Kim. Case in Japan: Sacred God Central Church case. The fictional comfort women issue seems to have reached the end. It's rude and extremely rude to make something like this, even if you think you're childish and have a spiritual victory. For Koreans and North Koreans, the problem that really needs to be solved is making it difficult to understand that it is in your own country. I feel like I'm doing it because I know it's a lie. In short, the Yakuza made a loud noise in front of the house in the neighborhood. It's exactly the same as continuing to extort. Such an image does not help solve the problem, and it only makes the Japanese anti-Korean sentiment worse. Be aware that you are a lost country for your own country. I don't know the history of my country correctly. I don't have letters that accurately reflect the language. In fact, very poor people who have lost history. I think they are Koreans. At the Korean Native Botanical Garden on Daegwalnyeong Mayan, Pyeongchang-gun, Gangwon, an eternal atonement statue was erected to apologize to the statue of the comfort woman girl in Dagiza. Moreover, it seems that the Korean government is still unwilling to remove it. I think we should continue to carefully ignore the peninsula for about 1,000 years. I'm sorry for the spirits who fought for Japan. Even future Japanese children will be given a fictional stigma. Even in the present progressive tense, Japanese children abroad are going to suffer disadvantages. The Japanese government hasn't always said, adults' response, and so on. I want you to do what you should do with the attitude you should take. Koreans lie. Chinese people were still better. Is the word of an old lady who lived on the pre-war peninsula. The Japanese, and people all over the world, should never forget this word. Don't be fooled by Korean lies. That's all.